Why do you often see Gyokuro referred to as imperial? Gyokuro is known as the tea of the emperor because it was the tea of choice for the emperor for many years. The emperor would often wait for teas to age before evaluating the quality of them. Gyokuro was the only one that retained its flavor for years after the harvest, so it was considered the most desirable, particularly before the age of refrigeration.